During the past 6 years, traffic has increased by more than half in the southeast, more than anywhere else in Britain, says the Greenpeace report. They want the government to combat what they call this epidemic of pollution far more firmly. They want an end to new road building, an end to all business tax subsidies for private cars, and a ban on all cars with pollution levels that exceed World Health Organization guidelines.
The solution is going to be a variety of measures. There's no one answer to the transport crisis that's facing the UK right now. Certainly a greater emphasis on public transportation, as little subsidy as possible for the private car. That includes the company car, which still gets a sizable subsidy even after the last budget. But it really needs a change of political will more than anything else.